And they call him Inflatable Bike Man. Bye.